security expert. More advanced users, for example, can protect themselves really well under Windows XP-based systems by avoiding the usage of the administrator account, by running the computer as a normal end user. So what really I would advise